fuck her like Kit Kat does it. I can take a look if I want to, yeah, but I doesn't. I just tell her that GC if I take a straight out that shot, take her back to my house. They asked her the hell I made money, I couldn't even tell them cause I don't know how.
Turn it to beat till it blazing, yeah, turn it to beat till it bound. You look too far gone, couldn't say that, so perk that, yeah, on the couch. Big dog, yeah, you a mouse. Can't even ride with her, you not a boss. I done offended this shit on my soul. And I go rock out of every show. You know my twin, you know my boo. Everywhere I go, I'm taking my pole. Yeah, we drippin', it's trip, that's side, no trippin'. Yeah, sippin' on syrup out there, could've heard it in no. It'll put everything on the line, on the kid, I end up missing. When you got a lot of money coming in, then you better start to be a tip.
Yeah. There you go, attaboy. Attaboy, you're hitting that better than Carlos.
What am I hitting you with, man?
Right? Shit.
Three, two, bases loaded, two outs. World Series, ninth inning, bottom of the ninth. Game on the line, ready?
That's it. You're just
walking, bro. I don't know. Oh, this is gonna hurt one good time.
Can you guys help me?
The what?
Can you guys help me? I'm serious! What? Come on! Get up!
Hey. After you feel it in your knees though, huh?
Yeah, baby.
Exactly, and then you do counterclockwise again, 20 seconds. I mean, 20 full circles.
Mm. If you were to tell it to do, you just have to stay to be the Texas man.
Let's go!
180 right here. This shit is just for all the hoes out there that looking for a strong, wealthy man.
Strong, wealthy man right here.
Bro, you were talking about the beginning yet?
About what?
Did you return my Lamborghini?
Oh, yeah, bro. Yesterday.
I got you, bro. Hey, next time you want like a different kind of Lamborghini, bro, or just go to my house next door. I got my whole bro. Come on.
You're a good like more.
You're gonna go right away. Come on, baby. That's for you. Push.
Come on. Come on. Let's go.
What's up, y'all? We're here in the hallways of Pinole Valley High School, home of the white people, home of the majority. I can't even say minority because we're a minority for a fucking reason, clearly. I'm over here flaunting my pride, but as you can see, like, if you see flip the camera over there, you see that man?
Miss Woods?
Right there. He's walking away now. That guy right there. His name's Turner. Turner, if you're seeing this, fuck you. You jocked my whole flow, bar for bar. I started this shit. I was the first one to wear sombrero. Don't fucking stop. Left, right?
Huh?
It's because in the UK, they do everything in the left, right? Like,
yeah.
You drive on the left.
Yeah.
So we go down the stairs on the left.
I go down on the right.
The UK
is kind of weird sometimes, though. I'm not going to lie.
Austin Beans.
Happy
birthday,
bro.
Appreciate it,
bro. Hey, thank you, bro.
Happy birthday, bro.
Appreciate that, man.
Huh?
Yeah,
it's his birthday.
No, my birthday is tomorrow.
Oh,
yeah.
And a test on your birthday.
Yeah.
Wait, there's a test tomorrow?
Yeah. Just like Miss Woods loves to do that. Like, she gave Mateo a test on his birthday, and now I got a test on my birthday. You're a menace for that, Miss Woods.
You need to get his more workout.
I got you. Look, he needs to get his work in too. You can't look. You can't call on me out. Look, he needs to get his work in.
No, I got my work in.
You need to get your work in.
Don't be mad because I got a better cop.
Ah, you a bitch. Miss Woods, what's your favorite football team?
I don't like football.
What? I'm talking about like soccer football.
No.
You don't like Messi? Really?
Or Ronaldo?
I never did.
Football's kind of mid, I'm not going to lie.
You know, England's land of football, soccer.
Really?
First,
They're in the World Cup now.
Oh, thank you, Crystal.
Get that 0.5 in. Me and my mans right here, we're balling.
What are we doing? Balling, bro. We balling, bro. This is how we do, bro. This is how we do it, bro.
We don't last a day without balling. If you're not balling, damn. You're not calling.
Yeah, you're not.
But what he said. That's my man Sam. So get it right. Every time you see him.
Wait, hey, what?
Can you describe the color black?
No.
Bro?
I love black people. I hate white people.
What?
Never in my life did I think I'd meet a blind, racist, homophobic person.
I just fucking grabbed the conversation with my dick. It's in my hand.
But I got a question. What do you dream about? What do you dream about? Do you even dream?
I don't remember my dreams. I remember I had a dream of like running from a shark one time.
But how do you know what a shark looks like?
It's just a fish.
Wait, you asked? Like,
bro, I'm like, bro,
that's my question.
Hold on. Close your eyes and think of a fucking alligator. You know what it is.
Yeah.
I know where each one of you are.
Oh, all right, where am I at? What the? Wait. All right, throw a right hook to my hand right now. I got my hand up.
Ooh, he almost. Oh! Bro,
we just sucked the shit out of you.
Wait, if I were to get closer, could you smell me or something? Like. I'm not trying.
I know, buddy. Hey, my head still hurt. You suck the fuck out of that.
I'm a southpaw, man. You should be going right
in. What's your name? Wait.
Get him.
He knows.
He's like, right. Oh, shit.
Oh, he knows.
I know. I'm just like. I didn't know
Hey, that's your boy. That's your slime. Oh, shit. That's your slime, bro.
No, I've never seen this.
It's genuinely cool as fuck, bro.
I saw it.
You can, like, be famous for this. I'm being honest.
I saw it. Watch the scene.
Throw hands with the guy in front of you. No, to your left a little. Be careful of his face.
Suck the shit out of here. You ate that too.
That was like Chris Rock, bro. Just ate that shit,
buddy. It was just like, did you used to live in the townhouse and the pool and shit?
Yes.
Bro, I used to live. I met you at the pool, bro, when I was like 8. I was like, wait.
Some like.
Every day I come to the school is something new. Something new. When the fuck have you found a blind person that can fight?
It's like Daredevil.
It is like Daredevil.
Yo, that's crazy.
I'm speechless. He even got Yeezys on.
Wait. Have you watched Daredevil?
No.
They just call him.
That's fucking funny.
What
the fuck is that?
Yeah, it's a superhero. He's an MCU.
I was right next to my dad. I'm like, wait, but they're closed.
That is,
this is the most randomest, coolest shit ever.
That's actually a funny joke, though. What the fuck?
Bro, that's all I gotta see, bro. I seen the user, I was like, this man is serious.
I know how to box, like, I'm a boxer, but I'm more of a wrestler. I know jiu-jitsu, and I don't wrestle.
So yeah, because really? You feel it with wrestling. Like boxing, you just throw
hands. Like, I can stop you, but you can stop them back. In wrestling, exactly. If I put you on your back, you're not gonna do shit.
If we were to fight right now, like fight, everybody's gonna start screaming, and you're not gonna hear shit. So I can, like, really just, like, start mink.
If we were to fight,
and you're not gonna know what.
You can smell it, though. It's a different, you can sense it.
I still know. But if we were to fight right now, I'd probably break your arm.
Let's not test that. It's not. Look,
see?
Look, you're not.
Just because you blind don't mean you exempt.
I'm not talking about that.
Come on.
I'll make no exceptions. Give me the glue.
Calm down. Why is he acting like that?
Oh, damn,
just like that? Damn!
I looked at the camera.
He got mad at me. He was like, why don't you tell him steak?
Oh, look at this gnarly ass burrito.
Welcome to California, the land of the burritos, where burritos are foot long. Somebody don't even get you this shit no more. Tell him. What he say? What he say? Pick up the phone. Pick up the phone. What he say? What he say?
He said.
I hung up.
Oh no, bro.
Oh no.
On that shit, Poppy.
Damn.
My
mom's
the bite,
eh? Hey, bite for bite. Who would go longer? Hey, don't give it up. You gotta keep going.
Oh shit. What the fuck? That's so random, bro.
What did he say? He got it?
How did he get it? This anime fucking fucked.
He probably got like packs in there, bro. He's just trying to get rid of it.
This is a whole cocaine thing.
I'm saying. Bro just got the whole fucking stash on here. He don't even know it. SP, you just got beat like four different dimensions, dog, bro.
I got the heavy pillow too. You don't want to get smacked.
Anything you try doing, you just absolutely just snipe you, bro.
It's because you got the long one, bro.
I know.
Jerry, look at him.
Hey, nigga, there's glass on the floor.
Come on, Big J.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Damn! Oh, hey, weave that motherfucker! Hit him with the helicopter, bro. Why are you walking like that? Come on, Jerry, see what you got, man.
For the bowl and a random aisle, that's not even open.
Yeah.
But no balls.
Yeah,
no
yeah,
balls.
Yeah, look at him.
No balls.
Give a fuck. That's the least of everybody's concerns right now.
Wait,
S'moring, you know the deal. I like my shit black. If it ain't black, it ain't right. Black don't crack. Is that right, buddy?
That's right.
Is that right? Yeah.
Wait, let me see the picture.
Nobody's is in the fire.
Hold on. What?
Thank you.
Oh shit! Oh fuck my water! Fuck! That was like a sequence of horror.
I'm in the night with the boys. We finna get some s'mores and get boys. I throw a left and a right. Sometimes I don't think I'm alright. I'm fucked up in the head. Sometimes I hit my head against the bed.
Fucking liar.
Hey, and I left and I got paid. Looking up at the stars in my car. Tell your mom to pull him, give me some of that jaw.
Larry Tune and Jay Worth. Two peas in a motherfucking pie. How about that? What a swift kick in the ass for you motherfuckers. Whole lot of. I am your friendly neighborhood player, button sugar free. Coming at you all the way live. On roller skates and a yo yo. Riding two horses with one ass. If it's good to you, it must be good for you. Wake up and slap your bitch with 100,000 watts and sugar free.
Beautiful night out. The night is still young. It's all our week. Our ambitions, goals, dreams, motivations. Still young. It will be for a long time. It's not the way you get there. It's the fact that you get there.
Yep.
If you're not getting there, then you've lost all sense.
You did a lot of bad things.
Of motivation and achievement. And that kills a man's morale. So keep your heads up, be smart, and take care of yourself.
Right. I made a judgmental word, and I shouldn't.